My 9-pound hammer, just a little too heavy for my side. Baby, for my size, I'm going on the mountain, gonna see my baby. I ain't coming back, I ain't coming back. Why don't you roll on, buddy? Don't you roll so slow. How can I roll when my wheels won't go? Hey, roll on, buddy, tote a load of coal. Well, how can I roll when my wheels won't go? Then he would pick his guitar like this. The greatest stuff in the world. I want to grow up and learn how to do that, right? And so I got to researching old Merle, and I found out that Merle wrote most of his songs through experiences he'd had around Hazard, Kentucky, in that coal mining area he lived in up there. So I figured if I'm going to be like Merle, I'm going to have to go have an experience. Tacky, tacky, tacky now. But it wasn't one of them kind of experiences. This happened to me and the guys. We were out in Reno for about 2 weeks. And as the crew on the movie set will vouch for this, I have a weakness. I love to gamble. I mean, I walk from here to Murfreesboro, Tennessee, barefooted for a crap game. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm too old to stop being a liar. So I'm telling you like it is. So while I was out there, I guess I spent 12 days of the 2 weeks out there hunkered over that crap table. And here's a song I wrote about that experience. Now, I must ask you to listen very, very intently, because this is a story song, you know, and if you miss one word, you miss the whole thing. And it's very serious.